Good day. What's up? I'm just kidding. Yes, today we're gonna see and compare the version of Steam and the official one that the wegames have. And to do that, we are jumping down to the screens. I have the Chinese one running here. I have the it's not American, but the Steam version here. It's actually much cooler and easier to see than the Chinese one. Because men have been saying and Pender and those guys have to say all the time that something soon is coming soon. Of course, if this had been a big company like people who was making Elder Scroll games or Rockstar making Grand Theft Auto, those guys have a lot of people behind them. But this company is around 25 Chinese people, and they have Pender, and they have one guy called for Michael or something. And yeah, anyway, so yeah, I want to just combine and compare. Sorry, not combine them. Compare. Just gonna jump down because we all see the Steam version. If you go to Steam, this is the Chinese Steam. It's called for Wii game. And they have around 65,000 people normally in the game right now. It's not been updated. I have not refreshed it. And if you're gonna see that their DLC, they have one DLC. It's in Chinese, and I don't know Chinese, but I think it's this thing. It's there now. I will go to that. Yeah, they have one DLC, and it's this adjutant that we don't have. Basically, it's the only thing. And if you just go back to the two games, just to show off more, in the upgrade, they just got the Roman infantry. They have probably had them now for 2 weeks, I think, maybe a little bit more, two weeks plus. So they are still around here somewhere and trying to get up there. So now they finally can play Romans. And they have just not fully finished though, but I'm playing as the Roman female. And it's not everything working with the armor and stuff still on the chick. They are still updating the game every day to finish it. But this is the last female faction. When she's done, I mean, like they have fixed it, then they are done with all the females for those four factions. So then we in Europe will probably get it, and same with, yeah, I don't see Europe, but I'm in Steam. Anyway, yeah, so in upgrade, you can go back there and see they have no other units here. True, same, and the VU, they have the same. They have nothing else in exploit. They have the same. I can actually, just so you guys can compare it, see upgrade, exploit. Here and here, it's the same. They have a little bit, look like they have a different picture though. It's maybe because I not unlocked them. And in special, they have the same. We have also the same in special. We have those two though, but it's not, I don't know if you get them. They don't have them, but I don't think they are unlocked yet anyway. And the market, let's see, we can go to so decoration. Okay, so this is what they got in decoration. And for us in the market, go to decoration. We have almost the same. They got this female dress that we don't have. But then again, we got the barbarian skin. They don't have that. It's 1 point for both side here, if I can say that. And on items, they have the same items that us, though. They have nothing else. Same. Those are DLC troops. Sorry, I can buy them. I already have them. They're not showing up here. And the rest is the same. VIP cards, slots, rename. So they. Nothing else there in the Legion list. Can go to this Legion and just join the Legion over there just to show off. It's the same approval status, settings, members, nothing else you can do here. Legion list is all the same. Yeah, where else? Adjutants, yeah, they have also the same adjutants as us. I have not unlocked so many though. But they only have one adjutant that we don't have, and it's this guy. Pike guy. Well, they will probably give us that, I don't know. But they will. The rest we have. Masong, maybe that's something I haven't seen before. Can't remember him again. Maybe they have one more. I don't know this guy. He also looked like he's new. Yeah, okay, so maybe they have... Do they have the Roman? Yeah, they have the Roman one. Okay, so they have, okay, they have two adjutants that we don't have. Fair enough, I guess. Yeah, the rest looks the same. Ranking, they also same on the ranking list. They don't have the jack-up thing. Yes, they have the dual training, command mode. Same with career supplies, same. Nothing different in here. Same gifts, if I believe so. Maybe they have something else there. Look like we have more. Yeah, we have more on intermediate than them. Much more. They have a sword there. That is different, look like. Intermediate. Yeah. That was a nice weapon. I've not seen that one before. But even though maybe they have something that we don't have, we have something they don't have, like we have this one, I don't think they have that. I'm not sure. Maybe. Yeah, they have it there. Anyway, it's not big difference, and if you go to start play, they have something, okay, it's a black screen down here for me now. They have something called for dual siege mode. We don't have that yet. It's basically siege mode without troops, 20 versus 20, so it's like a dual game, but it's on the siege. But it's still under maintenance, it's so it needs to be polished. It's not working really nice. Yeah, because the attacking team is much stronger than defensive because of killing the marshal is really easy, so they still are working on figure out how to make it more balance, I guess. So other than that, it's nothing. Of course they got the female characters, we will have them soon now because they are almost done fixing up this Roman lady with her armor and gear. So we will probably have the Roman females and the rest of the females probably in the next update. And other than that, they have two command mode maps that we don't have. They did get them with the female update. So there was a desert map and from Africa or something, and the other one was probably in Germany or something, so wood with some roads and stuff. But we will probably have that those two in the next update when they have tried them out, because it's really easy for the devs to use the Chinese server as the testing place. First off, you have the phone, you can easily, I don't understand Chinese, but you can easily contact them there. I think it's something way to contact them over here as well. And of course it's a way on the website. So I think if it's, I don't remember where I click. It's a way to start talking. Now it's not that one. I'm in DLC. Should be a key here to start up like a chat box with all the players online. I think maybe this down here now. I don't think it's this one. Anyway, it's no important, I guess. No, I think it actually was this one. Yeah, it's this one. And then you can easily talk and... And I think the devs are also on there. It's like a little slowly now because my computer is running two different Tiger Knights recording program. Yeah. So right now it's 65,669 people online. There's me and the ghost and a bunch of shinies. You can type on here, talk, and send a message, but it's not coming up yet. So it's easy for them to use this type to talk and find bugs. And it's a much bigger player base. It's easy for them to, as I say, test it there. So I understand that they don't want to give the Steam version undone stuff. Because it's going to take a long time for them to figure that out. Because they are Chinese. They have to have some middleman to talk to them, you know, and go through all of everything. So anyway, yeah, so now you know, guys, the difference of these two servers, it's not much. They have also the same type of missions every day. It's, yeah. So yeah. Anyway, hope you guys understand that it's just a little team working on this and just give them time. I will not use the word soon because... It's already used up, but just give them time and be patient. Something will come soon, and trust me, next month we will have females, and we probably have the two maps, some change in the game, but more than that I will not talk about right now. So, anyway, peace out.